Come with me.
Now, if you try to cut. So first thing you got to do, you cook, is wash your hands. Hands. Yeah. There you go. Get them nice and clean. Clean, 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 clean. Yep. Look at the top. Dry your hands. Okay. Now you ready to cook with that? All right. Up. Wow. So we want to make mashed potatoes. I'm gonna use grandma's recipe.
What is it?
Yeah. Those are mashed potatoes. See? Show the camera. Mashed potatoes. That's a mixer. So first thing you're gonna do is put butter. You wanna do the butter? Take the spoon. Put the butter in there. Ready? Can you do it? Get in there, butter. Good job. All of the butter. You want it nice and buttery. Yep. Good job. Hey, see how good? You doing the butter? You see the butter? Like that.
Whoa. What is it?
That's a mixer. Now, we're going to put cheese. This is cheese. How many cheeses are you going to put in? Got it? Mm-hmm. Good job. You put it in? Not the paper. Put the cheese in there. Okay, one more.
Bacon.
Put the cheese in there. And now, we need this seasoning. Salt, pepper, garlic.
Good.
That's good. Yeah, good job. Good job. Okay. Now we need milk. Milk. Ready? You're going to do milk? Two hands, two hands. Take two hands. You need two hands. Ready? Oh, okay. All right. Just milk. All right. You ready? Now the fun part. Hold the mixer. You ready? You ready? Here we go. One. Two, three. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, man, say it. Cheese. Cheese. What do you want? Eat it. Ready? Here we go. Got it? Thank you. Mmm. It's good? Papa? It's good? You want some more? Mmm. That's what we want. Mmm. He likes it. Thumbs up. Say thank you for cooking with me. You're watching the TV. Thanks, guys. See you next time.